Capuchin monkey here. And one of them is pickpocketing me. Right there. And then I got one of them giving me a massage, getting a meal off of me. He thinks I got lice or something, or he's just making sure I ain't got no dry skin. Just giving me a massage there. Check it out. Never had this done before. So this is a sign of friendship. Yeah, I'm your friend, buddy. Boy, he's got some grip. Oh my goodness, his grip is like my Turtleman grab there. Yeah, hello, Eddie. I'm glad to know you too, buddy. Try that one. There you go, try that one. Okay. Don't want to mess him. He likes that hand better. All right. I got one down here trying to pickpocket me here. So they're little thieves, huh? Little thieves? Turtleman out now, so check it out. He's trying to get that water bottle. He grabbed that water bottle out of my pocket. There wasn't no way of getting it back. I pulled, and it just yanked it out of my hands right through the screen.
Ooh, did you see that?
You don't want your hand in with a monkey. Look at that thing. He got it. Look at it. He took the top off. Look at that.
That's live action. I could not stop that monkey. He went like,
it was like that.
And look at that.
Turtle out for now. You can have that, Eddie. I'm done with it. I couldn't believe the power of the monkey, so don't ever stick your hand where a monkey can grab it. And don't never put your pockets where they can be picked.